In this video, I'm going to show you how to configure SharePoint form containing the list of related items using Plumsail Forms and its list library control. I'll create a simple purchase order form with a list of products. I've already created two lists. The purchase order list stores general information on the order, and the order details list that has a list of products and their prices. Child list is linked to the parent list with a lookup field. Next, I open the parent list in the Plumsail Forms editor. I add the list or library control from the left panel to the form. In the settings of the control, I click Data Source and select the child list and the view. To display only items related to the currently viewed item, I select the lookup field from the drop-down. I set the control to inline editing mode that will allow me to edit items directly in the parent form without opening a child form in a dialog, and finally, save a form. I will create a new order. I fill out order details and add some products. As this is a new form, the lookup field is blank. Once I submit the form, the child items are bound to the parent automatically. If you have any questions related to the list or library control configuration, please visit our documentation or the community. You can find the links in the description of this video. Thank you for watching.